Hey guys, this is Layla. I have an issue going on with Megan and groups. My shit in USA. You know, she and her group is just stole America and also trying to stole also other countries too. Megan is crazy minded and stupid and my shit. And she is sneaking in for terrorists with her groups as well. In America, we never ever let her growing up stealing or the scamming. They will that, so they no excuse, no anything. We're not accepting that Americans in around the group from the Megan side. Sorry, this is what it is. She's my shit. She's not letting the Henry touch girls. She's using the spiritual people. The crimes is the making them short, showing them ugly, or those kind of stupid activities she's doing. But I am so genuine and just leaving the message in YouTube, and I'm saying I am here. Megan is don't do bullshit, and Trump campaign is over there, so they don't use or they don't steal USA, don't steal USA. I am warning you. I told many times the YouTube also. I love YouTube and also I love social media. Of course, they supporting me. I am really, really nervous about it, and I'm really, really nervous about the Prince Harry, William Charles as well. And he's my asshole. He's gonna support, because he cannot play the I'm standing loving girl, and also the other stuff. He's my asshole. Of course, he's gonna support. Or I think he's the United Kingdom is already dead. Is already United Kingdom already. We're gonna get the United already from USA. Is we're gonna get the kingdom. We're gonna at the top or the bottom is the Trump campaign. Layla, I think it's great idea. Prince Harry, William Charles not calling to me saying sorry and not supporting me is gonna be big mess. It's gonna be big mess. Maybe United Kingdom will bomb whoever. Who knows? Believe me, it looks like terrorists in USA. It looks like they're from United Kingdom, and also looks like the United Kingdom is making a lot of huge mess. So they're gonna pay for this because of the they stole America. They are making people crazy minds. Like our minds is working for United Kingdom, so that they are making people crazy. So it is definitely United Kingdom. I think is dead already with Meghan and Meghan groups. Soon I think they're gonna bomb United Kingdom, and we won't see geography area. I think so. I don't know. This is my opinion. Maybe different, but a lot of people in USA say United Kingdom already dead. United Kingdom already going to hell because of the Meghan and Meghan groups. Nobody wants to see in the media purposes. Of course they're gonna do something. I don't know. It looks. This is what it is. I don't like politics talking about the in here. But unfortunately, lots of terrorists is from the United Kingdom is making the psychological terror. They're making the crazy terror. The two people. Of course, United Kingdom will pay this. We say sorry. Otherwise, the other countries will bomb these countries, or they will bomb the Henry. I don't know how that happened. But unfortunately, United Kingdom, Henry, we say sorry. Bottom line, this is what it is. He cannot play with girls, with American girls. And many times until I get support from the United Kingdom, Henry, I'm gonna continue. That's it. And I am waiting the letting YouTube support and also social media support as well. Guys, don't watch Megan and Megan Group. She's doing witchy stuff. When I see in the media, I'm getting mad and crazy. Everybody getting crazy. Don't watch United Kingdom, guys. They are using. All right. Have a blessing day. If you have any testimonials, contact with me as soon as possible. Sorry, everybody says Megan is whore because Henry is accepting whore because I think that his mom was whore too. I think it's kind of like that. So because of the United Kingdom royals became a whore royals. So unfortunately, they will pay the USA. They scammed and stole the USA. Unfortunately, so this is what it is. This is what it is. United Kingdom will pay this. Will pay to this to me. Otherwise, it's so bad. It's really, really bad. I don't know what's going on over here. It's really, really bad. I don't know. Sorry, it is.